What do you think about how you guys match up and what he offers?
I think I match up really well with him. I think I'm going to be too strong and a bit too technical for him. First, I'll take him out.
Alexander Volkanovski!
And then we'll see what's next.
Feed me the bad boys and feed me the good at the 50 Gs while you're at it.
But for the next 2 years, Volkanovski tore through the featherweight division. Watch the entire Volk documentary by clicking the link under my name.